get set up for the next piece, I'll tell you just a little bit. This last one, written by Chris Sharp, one of his first compositions. It was written for UNT, University of North Texas, and it was supposed to be written for their stadium there, their mascot, the Eagle. And so this is supposed to be like, you know, soaring eagles throughout all this. So hopefully you caught a little bit of that. We're going to change it all together now and play some Bruckner. There's not a trombone choir around anywhere that doesn't play some Bruckner in their concerts, and I think it's just written so well for us to have these arrangements, Bruckner being an organist, and writing in that style of this just beautifully thick, chorale-like composition. So this is no different. You're going to really enjoy this. It's just lush, 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 and hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
That, as you probably noticed, is very different than the Bruckner, and that's one of the standards for us in the trombone choir world, is to play, if you think of it as cathedral music, where all these bells are ringing, that kind of thing, and you probably heard that as different entrances were coming and sounds were hitting you from all over. That's the kind of effect. It's just the reverberations of, you know, mass chambers and halls and hearing that kind of sound. And then the Scarborough Fair, of course, that's another standard in our rep, by Bill Reichenbach, that arrangement anyway. And it's just beautifully arranged for trombone and the voice that the trombone has, I think, to really showcase just that warmth of that beautiful, beautiful tune. So we're going to end our part of the program with an original work for trombone choir called Lake Effects. And then the tubas will have a brief intermission, and the tubas will be out here next. But anyway, thank you for coming. I should mention this concert has been rearranged two times, due to other things happening at the school. So I'm just happy to see that anyone is here. Because of that, it always makes it tricky. So thank you for coming and supporting the trombone choir.
Thank you. idea of the icy fjordic nation of Finland, I believe. So, imagine some wintry spirits. Imagine you're outside in the brisk cold and enjoy Finlandia.